I guess I forgot to charge my GoPro last night, so here's a 515 grip and rip single, which is the first time I've been doing grip and rip since the meet. But my glute, because my glute on my left side, but so it's finally feeling good after I warmed it up today. But it moved pretty well, I think. But I did 525 for 3x3 today, and then a set of 500 for 5, and then continued with my normal like back workout on Saturdays. So.